Breaking news now in Indianapolis. Metro police make an arrest for a gas station murder on the east side. 30-year-old Antonio Eubanks was arrested today, accused of killing a man on May 29th. Police found 50-year-old Sharif Jallo, shot and rushed him to the hospital where he later died. Jallo worked at the Shell gas station there. He was married with three children. Detectives used surveillance video and witnesses as part of that investigation.